Many people have old family photographs. These are a great way to remember the stories and experiences of your family members from previous generations. However, it can be tricky to build an accurate timeline since the albums have outdated the family photographs. You can't tell exactly when they were taken. Hi, Anna here from MemoryCherish. In this video, we'll discuss different ways to date old family photographs. I'll also give tips for preserving and displaying them in your home. So if you want to learn more about your ancestors, keep watching. Why you should date old family photographs? There are a few reasons why it's important to keep track of when photos were taken. We'll go through four key reasons for dating old family photographs and recording them. Reason number one. Understand your ancestry and build a family tree. One of the main reasons to date your family photographs is to better understand your ancestry. Often, family history is passed down through stories and pictures, but what if you don't have many family members to ask? If you date old family photographs, you can find out more about your family. You might be surprised at how many relatives you have. Reason number two, to understand context. When you date a photograph, you can learn about the context in which it was taken. For example, you may be able to learn about their lifestyle and what's going on in their lives at the time the photo was taken. For example, it was unusual in the early 1800s to smile in photographs. If you saw your great-grandmother and father at their 1800 wedding ceremony, you would understand why they didn't smile based on the date range. Reason three, to identify people. If you have old photographs, putting a date on them can help you create a timeline and figure out who the people in the photograph are. This can be helpful if you don't know who some of the people in the photograph are. Reason number four, to preserve family history. Another good reason to date vintage photos is to preserve them. If you know when a photo was taken, you can be more careful with it and take steps to preserve it for future generations. How to date old family photographs. Ask family members. If you want to know when a picture was taken, you can ask family members who are in the picture. They will probably remember. If you have a lot of old family photographs, start with the most recent ones and work your way back. This will help jog people's memories. Examine the kind of photograph. There are different types of photographs. Different technologies and procedures have been used to take photos. If you know what materials and photographic processes were used to make your family's old photos, it might be possible to date them. Keep an eye on cardstock and image sizes when looking at photographs. These factors can tell you when the pictures were taken. Let's go through some of them. Daguerreotypes. They are tiny pictures that were popular between 1839 and 1860. They were made on a silver-plated copper sheet that were either framed under glass or enclosed in a wooden box. Ambrotypes. They were popular from 1854 to 1865. They are like small pictures on a metal plate, but they have a glass cover and are backed with a dark material like cloth. Tintypes. They were popular from 1856 to 1900s. This type is made of a thin sheet of iron. Carte de visite. A carte de visite is a small, thin card photograph that became popular in the 1860s. They often had the same name of the photographer and their studio on the front or back. Check for written clues. If you're having a hard time dating your photo, look at the back. Sometimes there is writing on there that can help you figure out when and where the picture was taken. Be very observant and try to figure out what it says. Look for other details in the photo that might give you a clue, like what's written on the margins or the back. That way you can narrow down when the picture was taken. Examine the background. If you can't find any clues on the front or back of the photograph, look at the background. This may give you some information about your ancestors, like what they were doing at the time. For example, if there are cars in the background of a photo, it was probably taken after 1886. If you see a man in uniform in a photo, it might have been taken during a time of war. Check the image toning. You can tell how old the picture is by looking at its tone. Photographs that are old often have a yellow or brown cast because of the way the colors degrade over time. For example, a photograph with lots of yellow tones is likely from the early 20th century. A photo with more brown tones is likely from the present day, maybe from the mid-20th century. This isn't always accurate because different developers use different formulas and some photos have been treated to make them look different. But by looking at how light or dark a photograph is, you can make an educated guess about its age. Observe the fashion style. We can look at people's clothing, hair, and other fashion choices to get an idea of when it was taken. Of course, there are always exceptions, but usually certain styles are associated with specific time periods. For example, photos from the early 1900s often have formal clothing and well-coiffed hair, while photos from the 1970s often feature more relaxed styles and bold patterns. Restore damaged photos. Some old family photos might start to fade and lose important detail. In order to determine the date, you might want to restore them to high quality. We can help you do that. MemoryCherish is number one photograph restoration company worldwide. We can enhance your low quality images and bring them back to life exactly how you imagine them to be. Our restoration artists will carefully examine and improve your damaged image. They will remove any kind of damage from your photo and also colorize them if you would like. So tracing the history of your family will become an easier task.